Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmaavat and Rajkumar Hirani's Sanju are leading the nomination pack for the Indian Film Festival of Melbourne Awards 2018. In the Best Actor category, Ranbir Kapoor's Sanju act is up against Ranveer Singh's Padmaavat, Varun Dhawan's October, Akshay Kumar's Padman, among others. Among the Best Actresses, Deepika Padukone is nominated for Padmaavat, whereas the Best Supporting Performance Award nominates Vicky Kaushal for Sanju. Well, Padmaavat vs. Sanju doesn't end here, as for the Best Director category, Rajkumar Hirani for Sanju and Sanjay Leela Bhansali for Padmaavat have also grabbed the nominees and will be competing with others too. The year, however, began with a blast, as Padmaavat was the first movie this year that collected over 300 crore, and now Sanju, which released on 29th June, is nearing to the 300 crore mark. Well, let's see who will win this battle, Ranbir Kapoor or Ranveer Singh. This year's IFFM Gala will be held from August 10th to 22nd under the theme of inclusion. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.